Hello children, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to see class 9 exercise 2.5 from polynomials. So already I have solved few questions related to this exercise. Those who have not seen, you can just check the previous videos. So now I will start with the exercise 2.5 polynomials. So before that, those who have not subscribed my channel, kindly subscribe and share it with your friends so that it will be beneficial for everyone. Okay children, we have seen the questions from till sixth one we have done. Now we will see the seventh main. Evaluate the following using suitable identities. So here you have three questions. First one, you have to evaluate. Okay, evaluate using suitable identities. So first one is 99 cube. Okay, so now this type of questions will be asked usually in this chapter to apply the identities here. Here there is no necessity to write the identity because in the previous main compulsory you had written the identity. Here no need to write, directly we can apply. So this is the application type of question. So when you observe here, you have a cube and here you have a two digit number. And this two digit number you have to write in such a way that you can calculate it easily without much calculation. So 99 you can write it as 100 minus 1 whole cube. So now it will be very easy for you to calculate because here you have 100 in the first place you have 100 and here the second one here you have 1. So now when you observe here you can apply A minus B whole cube identity. So what is A minus whole cube identity? It will be equal to A cube. So that is here 100 cube minus B cube. So that will be 1 cube minus 3AB. That is 3 into 100 into 1 into A minus B, that is 100 minus 1. So now when you observe here, so 100 cube will be 1 followed by 6 zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and minus 1. So 3 into 100 will be 300, so it will be minus 300 into 100 minus 1 is 99. See? So this entire part got over now. So now here you need to find out. So this will be here it is minus 1. So now we will solve 1 0 0 0 0 0 minus 1 minus 3 into 9. 3 9s are, it is 27. Here 3 9s are 27, 28, 29 followed by 2 zeros. Okay, so now these two are with a negative sign, so you can write easily here. You can add those two, minus 29701, because two negative sign when you have, you can add. So now you need to subtract this. So when you subtract this, you can find out the solution. So here the solution will be 970 and it will be 299. Okay, 970299. When you do the calculation, you do the calculation in the working column and you will get, this will be the answer. Whole cube, where 102 whole cube, you can write it as 100 plus 2 whole cube, where this you can write it in the form of A plus B whole cube. You can apply that identity here. So 100 plus 2 whole cube will be equal to 100 cube plus 2 cube. You can write 3AB into A plus B as 3A square B. That also you can write. So you can write it as 300 square B. That is 3A square B. And 3AB square. Okay. So now as it is cube, so 1 followed by 6 zeros. 2 cube will be 8.
and here it is 100 square. 3 into 2 is 6. 100 square, that is 1, 2, 3, 4. Then next, here 2 into 2 is 4. 4 into 3 is 12. Here you have 1200. So here you have, all are with the plus sign. So you just write in the working column. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And here you have 8. Here you have 60,000. And here you have 1, 2, 0, 0. So add everything. So when you add here, here you get 8, 0, 2, 1, 6, 0, 1. So answer will be 106, 1, 2, 0. Okay. So this is equal to 1000 cube minus 2 cube minus 3ab. So a is now 1000 and b is 2 into ab, a minus b. Okay, so now here it will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then it is cube, so you have to write 9. Okay, 9, 1 followed by 9 zeros. Minus 2 into 998. Okay. So here you will get 6000 into 998. You will get 598800. Okay, so now you can add this 8 to it, so it will become 8. So these two you can add and subtract it from this. So subtract. So when you subtract this, I'll give you time. 9940111992. It's just like one phone number. So you have to get, this is the result. Okay children, meet you in the next video. Those who have not subscribed my channel, kindly subscribe and share it with your friends. Meet you in the next video. Until then, take care and bye children.